day one of Animangaki, and the doors just opened, so
we should be expecting people right about now. So all the booths are all set up.
This is my booth right now, and it looks like this.
As usual, there's the keychains here, and here are my handmade hats. So this is the crowd at 11:30.
Hello guys.
So many people.
To give a warm Animangaki welcome to Tam Music!
Hello, konnichiwa! Tam desu! Konnichiwa! Nihon kara yatte kimashita, violin player, Tam desu!
How did you get started in music?
小さい時に親にバイオリンを習わされました。
So from when he was small, his parents made him play violin.
はい、クラシックの曲ばかりやらされて面白くなかったです。
So because it's always classical music, so he doesn't really like it.
はい、で、反抗期、小学校大きくなった時に。お母さんに、ね、反抗できるようになってやめました。バイオリンもやめました。
So because of that, during you know preteen adolescent time, we are very against this. So he says, okay, I'll stop playing violin now because it's at that stage of life.
でもそれからオタクミュージックで日本のアニメゲームの音楽に出会ってまたやり始めました。
So, because from being otaku and through anime games and video games as well, so he started playing back violin and music.
Hashtag prawn me, hashtag ice kacang, make some noise!
do you think about my costume? No? Who are you?
I'm your mother. A very gentle mother.
Oh, I've read about you. You can make all dreams come true. Please, please help me, my dear very gentle mother.
To go there, you're going to need a transport.
Oh, this? Oh, okay.
Change the scenery to where?
Wow!
Now, you're going to need a nice, fabulous costume. Change the scenery to where?
Wow! Oh. My dear very gentle mother, it's the most beautiful costume in the whole La 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 Land.
For the day, and everybody's pretty much done as well. So we'll be heading out to dinner after this. Getting my favorite beef ramen again. It looks wonderful. Got some frosties for dessert. This is the Oreo. As you can see here, I'm right beside a ton of Pokestops. Look at this. Wow. Yo, so we are back at the hotel. This is it for day one of Animangaki. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for day two. My eyes are a little bit red from the contact lens today, but hopefully it will be better tomorrow. But for now, we're going to go rest up and finish up something. So I'm going to end the vlog right here. Bye!